trillion in profits for the insurance companies and the drug companies. It is to provide quality care to all Americans